Good news is, I found the demo team.
Spare me the bad news. Just pick up those amp terrain deformation charges and get into the Dread.
Rico, how we doing?
I'm working on it. The Dread's mind is primitive. It doesn't react as quickly as a more developed brain.
Need time, Mariko.
Just another second, Jet.
Rico, how we doing?
I'm working on it. The Dread's mind is primitive. It doesn't react as quickly as a more developed brain.
Time, Mariko.
Just another second, Jet.
Thank you.
priority. Use a grenade.
It's over, Sheridan. Your troops are fleeing. Your super weapon is dead. Surrender.
The Alliance won't be allowed to enslave my entire race. If you were in my position, you'd have done the same thing.
I want those laws repealed the same as you, but I would never have done what you did. The fighting ends here.
No, Lawrence. This is just the beginning.
Colonel! No!
Jet, watch out! XB-61.
Let me show you just how powerful we Pacificans have become. Come and get me.
This is just the beginning. One by one, Alliance cities will fall. Lawrence was a fool for trying to stop me. Don't you see the world has moved past you?
This ends here.
This is just the beginning. One by one, Alliance cities will fall. Lawrence was a fool for trying to stop me. Don't you see the world has moved past you? Your civilians will all be wiped out. Nothing will stop us now.
This ends here.
This is just the beginning. One by one, Alliance cities will fall. Lawrence was a fool for trying to stop me. Don't you see the world has moved past you? Your civilians will all be wiped out. Nothing will stop us now.
This ends here.
Thank you. Alliance cities will fall. Lawrence was a fool to try to stop me. Don't you see the world has moved past you? When the toxin is released, your armies, your allies, your civilians will all be wiped out. Nothing will stop us now.
This ends here.
This is just the beginning. One by one, Alliance cities will fall. Lawrence was a fool to try to stop me. Don't you see the world has moved past you? Toxin is released, your armies, your allies, your civilians will all be wiped out. Nothing will stop us now.
This ends here.
You're done. You're not leaving here alive today, Sheridan.
Your technology can't help you now! I will destroy you!
To all forces on the net, General Sheridan is dead. The biological threat has been neutralized.
Negotiators for both sides have discussed the repealing of the Defense of Humanity Act as necessary to bring hostilities between East and West to a formal close. Meanwhile, reconstruction has begun in both Washington and San Francisco. Supreme Allied Commander and key negotiator General Kelly has intimated that a run for the White House may be in his future. Both political parties are already said to be courting Kelly.
At a fiery speech today in the United Nations, the Prime Minister asserted that biomechanics was the only acceptable form.
At a conference in Seoul, Pacific Rim countries welcomed the entrance of India into their pact to advance the science of...
The Commonwealth of African States is deadlocked in its parliament over the issue of whether to join the Atlantic Alliance.
In war, that is being